question, we have to draw diastereomers for the following compounds. To do this, we will keep the configuration at one asymmetric center the same, and then at the other